Route 14, box 308. She said goodbye at the cattle guard gate, hoping she would find her a place in the world with her mind made up and tears in her eyes. It almost made her daddy cry. He said, don't forget to call when you get there, girl. Driving on that two-lane road, hoping she might find a whole lot more waiting up ahead than what she left behind. Moving up the stairs downtown, life's too short to be hanging around. She's 18 and it's time she got out of the woods. She's getting out while the getting's good. All bills paid and a room with a view. She's unpacked a dish or two. She just got her phone turned on today. There's a big old world waiting just outside as she's thumbing through the classifieds, looking for work and any old job's okay. Driving on that crosstown freeway, hoping she might find a whole lot more waiting up ahead than what she left behind. Living up the stairs downtown, life's too short to be hanging around. She's 18 and it's time she got out of the woods. She's getting out while the getting's good. Then she lost her job at the grocery store, and the wolf came knocking at the door. Red notice said they turned off her telephone. There's nothing left for her to do, so she's packed up a thing or two, loaded her car down, now she's headed home. Driving on that two-lane road, hoping she might find a whole lot more waiting up ahead than what she left behind. Living up the stairs downtown, life's too short to be hanging around. She's 18 and it's time she got back to the woods. She's getting out while the getting's good.